Yikes. He does this four rocket volley, damn it! Alright, this is too dangerous. Totally unload on him, but as long as I kill him. Alright, let's go this way and get everything. What about that teleporter just outside there? See if I can get to that. There we go. Oh, it doesn't go anywhere? What the hell? What a tease. Alright, did I get everything back here? Looks like it. Shotgun these guys down as much as we can. Gosh, where did my health go? They both on the walkway this time. One of them was in the alcove over there. What is that? I hear a platform moving somewhere. Oh, it's that one. Okay. There we go. I knew there was a reason I could get in this little spot. There's any other health for me to grab. I have to hope that I get some further into the map here. Should be able to jump for that chain gun, I guess. Yikes. Really need health. Just a stim pack for a secret area? Come on. Come on, secret. I mean, it's a good amount of ammo, but two stim packs, oh well. It's something. I guess. Ah! Alright, so now I can do glory kills, plus I just picked up 10 health. Oh, thank God. Another strength rune, more health. Alright. Okay. Nice. This guy just wanted to make an Arachnatron map, straight up. Is that all of them up there? See if we can replenish some health here. You bastards. Any more pinkies? Oh, there's more up here? I'm losing health. Instead of gaining it. Gosh, what is shooting me? This is frustrating. Damn it. Trying to get some health back here, guys. Alright, I did get some health back, finally. I heard a lift. Oh, he's dead? Damn it. Cat goes up there. Ay, ay, ay. I guess we can kill him like this. I like how this level gives you a lot of elbow room, at least. Me?